Are you a professional chef or operator? Then you understand how important it is to take advantage of every opportunity to reduce cost while still providing consistent execution and quality to your guest. In our industry, 75% of new businesses fail within the first 5 years. Why would any company operate a portion of their business at a higher cost with longer execution times to produce lower quality foods? Does this make sense? No. Well, if you operate deep fryers and you aren't using Frylow's catalytic technology, that is exactly what you're doing. But don't take our word for it. Chef Ferdinand Metz, former president of the Culinary Institute of America for over 21 years and current managing director of the Master Chefs Institute, would tell you himself that if you're operating a deep fryer without a Frylow device in it, you're producing lower quality fried foods with longer execution times and spending twice as much on cooking oil as needed.
In an independent study conducted by the Master Chefs Institute, 6 popular menu items, including French fries, onion rings, sweet potato fries, calamari, chicken tenders, and chicken wings, were all fried side by side in the same oil, with and without Frylow technology in the fryers. Then, 180 culinary tests were conducted using double-blind test protocols. The results were amazing. Every single test showed that Frylow technology outperformed plain oil in every possible culinary measurement they could take. All of the master chefs involved in the testing commented specifically on the noticeable improvements in color and appearance, aroma, crispiness, increased moisture content, and most importantly, better taste. These results earned Frylow the prestigious Master Chefs Institute Seal of Excellence, and the Frylow Oil Life Extension System is the only technology of its type ever to receive this award. Further laboratory tests conducted at the International Research Institute of Natural Products in California provide additional evidence of just how amazing Frylow technology is. Side-by-side tests conducted there demonstrated Frylow's ability to increase the oil's thermal conductivity. This meant that even after reducing fryer temperatures to 335 degrees in Frylow-equipped fryers, foods were cooked up to 30% faster than in plain oil cooked at 350 degrees without Frylow. The ionizing action of the Frylow catalyst also reduced the food's oil absorption ability by as much as 47%, which means far fewer added calories from fat versus traditional deep frying. For over a decade, operators striving for excellence have been discovering the magic of Frylow, and it usually starts with one simple question.
So, how does it work? Frylow's catalytic technology acts upon your cooking oil at the molecular level to impede the oil's oxidation process. Now, this may sound complicated, but first, let's explain how oxidation affects your oil. Oxidation is a process in which molecules lose electrons. This loss of electrons causes the oil molecules to bond together, which in turn causes your oil to become thicker, darker, and harder to heat. Unfortunately, deep fryers are constantly bombarded by elements that accelerate the oxidation process, like heat, moisture, spices, breading, and air. This is where the Frylow steps in. At the core of Frylow technology is a combination of oxidation-inhibiting ceramics, refined over years of testing and development. These ceramic catalysts drastically slow the oxidation process by causing ultraviolet light to bounce off and release electrons, even in low to no light conditions. It's a safe, simple, and efficient way to prevent oil from creating the bonds that lead to clumping. There's also another benefit to this process. When oil molecules bond with the electrons released by the ultraviolet light, the oil becomes negatively charged. Since food is also negatively charged, the oil and food now naturally repel each other, which means food retains less oil and more moisture. This preserves the natural taste and prevents dehydration, creating lighter, juicier, tastier, and healthier deep-fried food. And your deep fryer oil stays cleaner, requires less energy to cook food, and lasts significantly longer.
We stay in close contact with many of our customers to track the benefits of the Frylow, and the feedback has been amazing. For example, Apple Corps Enterprises, who run the Applebee's restaurant chain, has been extremely satisfied with their Frylow system. They have had them in place for more than 6 years and recently complete a 5-year case study. Using the 2 years of oil expenses prior to the Frylow install as a basis, Apple Corps tracked and recorded a cost at 23 separate Applebee's locations and consistently saved over 50% on oil purchases thanks to their Frylow system. This translated into 1,094 buckets of oil per month and over 13,000 buckets of oil saved per year. AppleCore's ROI was less than 6 months, and they are still saving $1,284 per month per location. It's almost like printing money. Carnival Cruise Lines has had a similar experience. What started out as a test on their UK-based ships quickly spread throughout all of Carnival's brands. With thousands of units deployed, Carnival brands are collectively saving millions of dollars per year on cooking oil, and their chefs report a cleaner flavor profile with significantly improved hold times for fried foods that sit out on the buffet line. With similar savings percentages being reported by smart operators all over the world, and hundreds of customer testimonials touting the benefits of the Frylow, the only thing remaining for you to do is to contact your nearest Frylow distributor.
The Frylow Oil Life Extension System is available in three sizes to fit your needs. With its 5-year warranty and ROIs exceeding 100%, it just doesn't make sense to operate a deep fryer without a Frylow in it. Your Frylow system will cut cook times, lower operating costs, and greatly enhance the taste and health profile of the fried foods you serve your guests. All while reducing your carbon footprint, improving the environment, and your bottom line.